Then Butler kept to the outside by O'Brien. Looks to wrap. Luongo was waiting for him at the post.
Another defenseman looks to be down now. It's Shane O'Brien. Look, he got clipped in the face, and now they're going to stop the play. O'Brien, he is. He looked at the official. Joe, he looked at the referee for a second or two. But when he looked at him initially, he wasn't bleeding. And send the ref look back there, and he is cut severely. From the face, from the forehead. Oh, Alexa, the trainer's going to talk to him going in. And that's going to need a few stitches. So Alain Vigneault's club down two D-men right now with Sammy Salo still out of the lineup after taking the puck in the midsection at the end of the first period. Bufflin's going to push the puck to the front. Oh, and it's his stick that follows through that hits him right in the forehead. Cuts him open right there. Watch the follow-through. It catches O'Brien. He goes down. The officials are saying no penalty because it's in the act of shooting right there, and his head was, his stick ran into the head